Please, whatever you are going through, share with your beloved ones. I request you all to understand that we aren't seen. Our feelings, emotions vary from person to person. Try to communicate, be in touch until it's too late.